Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
She did.
Yeah. I know. It's crazy, right?
Oh, yeah. Sure. I'll talk to you later.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Can you spare... some cash? Thank you.
Welcome to Jericho.